When a 25-year-old Pearl City man is dead following a motorcycle crash, police are now saying speed appears to have been a factor. It happened just after 1 o'clock this morning on Ka'ahumanu Street. That's in Pearl City. Investigators say the motorcyclist hit a parked vehicle. He was taken by ambulance to the Palimomi Medical Center in extremely critical condition, where he later died.